Hello guys, what is up and welcome back to a brand new video here on the channel. Now today, it probably could potentially be the last match day vlog of the season. That is if we pull off one of the greatest performances in history. Today we're playing Peterborough at home. Obviously I've done a match day vlog for this already. Well, you know what I mean, but this is a playoff match, but obviously when I did a Peterborough vlog, it was the league and beat them 1-0, but today's probably going to be different because we need to go out all out attacking tonight. Just as long as we don't concede, then we've got a very, very small chance. I'd say we've got a 3% chance of getting back into this realistically. My opinion is, realistically, I'm going to be realistic, we're probably not going to get back into it. Because the crowd's not really going to be firing up unless we actually get some goals. If we get some goals, then I reckon the crowd will be fired up. Especially for the second half as well. But, you know, it's unlikely that they're going to be, you know, they're going to be singing it all game, really. Like, we've usually done all season. So, I think today's going to be different. It's not really going to be a crazy match. Well, a crazy match meaning... I just hope it's going to be crazy in the second half, really. Obviously, getting back in the game, hopefully. But, like I said, realistically, it probably won't happen. But you never know what happens. It is possible to score 5 goals in a playoffs. I mean, I watched a game once and both teams scored 5 goals. So, yeah, like I said, you never know. But I think that were in 2015. So, I mean, a lot has changed then. But I'll tell you one thing. No team has ever got back into it when they're 4-0 down in the playoffs, ever. So we could be the first ever team that does that tonight if we perform. So yeah, I just hope the fans are alive today. I hope they're cheering on the boys, whether we're 4-0 down or not. Even if we're 6-0 down, just stay and watch the lads. I understand it'd be boring, but you know, it's about keeping the backing the boys, really. You know what I mean, anyway. But I'm not going to make a prediction. My dad's not going to do a prediction because I have no idea what's going to happen today. But just as long as we score 2 goals in the first half, I've got a bit of hope. But we'll just have to see what happens. So let's just get straight on to the match, I guess.
Defend this! Come on! Come on!
is absolutely brilliant. If we keep this up in the second half as well, we could potentially, like I said earlier, make history. No, like I said earlier, no one has ever brought it back from 4-0 now. This is incredible from Wednesday. Keep it up. Come on.
Come on!
It goes to extra time and we've won the goal back. Come on!
Wait! Thank you.
people. Crazy, absolutely crazy. Come on, Wednesday. Let's not lose it again now. Come on. Guys, what I hope for is I just hope the penalty to be at that end, not at that end. I know, but can Dawson be the hero though? Let's hope for the best. Come on, Smith. Don't blow it.
Time was
it was so intense, but the penalties were just poor. I've got to say, what a lovely thing. Come on! Oh my god, I have absolutely no words to say. That, ladies and gentlemen, was a freaking incredible match. What an experience, especially for the neutrals that come down who don't obviously support Wednesday or Peterborough. It'll be a great experience for you. I just got no words. All I can say is I'm just so buzzing. The fact that when the fans today were incredible, the 12th man, I didn't think the Wednesday fans were going to be that crazy. I thought they were, they're going to not really be, I thought they were going to be toxic all game, but no, I got proved wrong with the fans. They were absolutely incredible. And I just, all I can say is, we're going to Wembley! And it'll be the first ever time I'm going to Wembley. It's going to be a great experience, but Dad, you've probably got a lot to say about this.
Gutted. Absolutely gutted. Get in there! Come on, Wednesday! Wembley! Wembley! We're the famous ship in Wednesday, we're going to Wembley. Buzzing. Absolutely buzzing. What a game.
What a game. That's all we have to say, really. This probably could be a very, very long vlog, but I hope you guys did enjoy the video. Make sure you like and subscribe, and I will see you in 9 to 10 days' time for Wembley. Here we go, come on.